getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room and still smell the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me is how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're going to miss that more than anyone would. That's what I miss. And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're going to do next. They're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw a short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three. Look at it.
I feel that you. Smell like freshman grass. Back in my helmet, please show me time. Standing in the house, listen to the phone.
thank you for all that you've done. Please come back and see us again in the future. Eagles, good luck next week in the playoffs.
Good, how are you?